Polo was the first person to travel between China and Europe. He made this journey in 1341-54. He wrote about the situation in 13th century Asia, especially China, in his work, Marco Polo's Travels.